No, it's not the actual scenario. If you want to be a Buddhist, you have to refrain from only 5 things. What are they? Refrain from killing living beings. Refrain from taking what is not given. And refrain from sexual misconduct. And refrain from bad word. And last one, refrain from intoxicants or alcohol. If someone practices these or refrain from these 5 things, he can be say, I am Buddhist. Your mind is the first runner, so there is no any creator or God. Durangamang ekacha. Mind wander far and move about chara. Asarirang vahasena. Is non-material, lives in living the chaos of the heart. Ye chittan sanya misanti. Those who practice their mind, mokkanti mara bandhana. They will be free from the bonds of mara. Yeah, if someone practice their mind, they can attain or practice those kind of stage. What are they? Immaterial plan or arupavachara samadhi, concentrations of the supramundane, aparapriya samadhi and stone in river, virya samadhi and the basis of investigations or mimansan samadhi and momentary concentrations and panika samadhi and the excess concentration, upachara samadhi and fixed concentrations, arpana samadhi. All types of thoughts, sabva chitta sadhara and concentrations of the wholesome mental state, kusala chitta ekagata samadhi. And you have, on the other side, you have to practice concentrations of the sensual pleasure, kamavachara samadhi and the non-material plan or arupavachara samadhi. Know any creator or God. Your life creator is your mind.